The Enforcement Directorate on Thursday raided the premises linked to ex-Ranbaxy promoterism. Fortis founders Malvinder Singh and Shivinder Singh in connection with a money laundering case. Officials said, they are accused of siphoning hundreds of crores from Fortis and Religare. The raids were also related to allegations that the brothers hold undisclosed foreign assets. Reports said, subscribe to the channel for more news.